Alright, so this is how we're gonna run through it, because we're gonna jump into this shit. We're not gonna be here on fucking night. So, the first cat I'm gonna bring to the stage, Cash Money Records, Empire Music. This man has done phenomenal things in the game. He walked away from an executive position just so he could pursue other stuff and support that whole Remy Ma, Fat Joe movement. He's representing the Bronx, but still doing that music thing. Give it up, give it up, give it up for my man, Big D. Clap it up, clap it up, clap it up. Let's go, clap it up, clap it up, clap it up, clap it up, clap it up.
This is the remix for the city. Let's just start snapping. Crack hit, leak on the jack light. Let's make it happen. Oh, it's me. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
I need you to be a little bit loud. I know it's not a packed room tonight, but it's about 60 of y'all in here. Make some noise for yourselves real quick. Queens, what up? I go by the name of Big D the Weatherman. Like my man Amanda just introduced me as. Currently working at Empire Music. Right now we're working with the Fat Joe Remar Project. Working with Young Dolph, working with Jim Jones. Who else we got over here? We got just signed B.O.B. over there last week. That's one of my new signees. We got Lloyd over there. We got Fresher. And, you know, we still continuing to build. So that's where I'm at right now. Probably, you know, prior to that, out there Universal, Cash Money for 10 and a half years. Working with Drake, Nicki, Weeknd, Ariana Grande, shucks, Nicki, Tygod, good stuff, you know what I mean? So, you know. Doing it for a little while. You know, I'm out here tonight in Queens, freezing ass cold outside. But we're gonna sit here, we're gonna see some good shows, good performances, you know what I mean? Make sure you come up here and bring your A game. Do what you do, perform, work that stage, look at the crowd, look at everybody, you know what I mean? Have a good time. You ready for that? Yo, like my man said, keep the show moving. I'm right over here, y'all. We'll sit here and watch. Let's do it. Peace, y'all. Clap it up, man. Clap it up. Clap it up. Come on, you gotta come better than that, man. This nigga just told you who he's working with, man. It's incredible. I'm in a room of unsigned artists who want to take it to the next level, and that's exactly what he does. And y'all not clapping up for that, man? And you not, and even if you're not from New York, you should be clapping up, because he drove a long fucking way out here. This ain't no time to be fronting, man. It's the time to get busy. So, I'm running, let me hold Travis. Hey, hey, hey.
niggas go Bonkers, all my niggas go retarded. Since you hit the FS, tell your mama that we sorry. Since you, we go crazy.
Forget about trust, baby, come over this far.
Okay.
You never loved me. Stand by you. That's why it's just.
Sing me shorty.
Forget about trust, baby, come over this
step far. Up, mama.
Baby, girl, it hurts. You fucking lie.
Before you, yeah. But that nigga was spitting in the bathroom something crazy. So I was like, get this nigga on here before I gotta go.
Hey! Gang, gang, gang!
Brooklyn!
Hey,
right,
yo, L.
My bad, I'm sorry.
My talk bad. To me.
The energy is now. He the
boss. Yo, it's Brooklyn, though. Did you know
Brooklyn!
How
it's Brooklyn!
Hold on, time out. Say it again, D.
Brooklyn!
Not you, nigga. Get off the mic, D. Talk to him.
I said the bar is high right now. Hey. There you go. He might be in first.
Yes, he is.
Yeah, he was up. Tell him about that Maestro.
We got. It's gonna. It's gonna be harder to end. Fat Rel.
Yeah.
Cokeboy.
Cokeboy Maestro.
Brooklyn Maestro. It's gonna be crazy at the end. Make sure you're here. Vote for your favorite.
Let's go.
Yo, M.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Yo, Emma, I don't know who's next, but they got yo.
Listen, I want to say, first off, I fuck with all of y'all. Thank y'all for coming out tonight. Appreciate you. You know what I'm saying? From the out-of-towners, from the New Yorkers and everybody else like that, I appreciate you. Power 105.1 is the number one fucking hip-hop station in the fucking city. I got you fucking know. I got the number one. I got the number one hip-hop weekend show. I got the fuck you know. Me. And Easy, number one on the weekends. Act like you know.
Shit.
And I fucking produced the Breakfast Club. Don't make me talk this fucking shit.
Don't that shit, Easy.
That number one follows your man.
Hey.
Shout out to Power 105.1. Okay, I'll fuck. Fuck that. Dude, it's on my shoulder. I'm giving that shit the fuck up. Fuck.
Yeah.
Brooklyn, I got you. Pass shoot, you suck. Make some noise for Brooklyn Past Future. Clap it up, clap it up.
Yeah. Let's go.
Get it, baby. What's up?
Let's go.
Young and me. Yeah.